All right, everyone, welcome to Aimless Adventures 2. I'll be filming on behalf of Chris today. We are at Disney Hollywood Studios. It's Star Wars weekend. We got this noisy part going on over here from the lights, motors, action show. But it is Star Wars weekend, so we're coming over here because Mr. Aimless Adventure himself, Chris, is going to be doing some trading with some Jawas. So we're going to go ahead and watch this interaction here for just a minute. Pardon the noise. I'm filming on behalf of Aimless Adventures today. There he is, Mr. Aimless Adventure himself.
I'm going to see if the Jawa wants to celebrate the 60th anniversary of Disneyland. Rumor has it, if you give them something shiny, they give you something back. Hopefully I don't get like the stick out of a corn dog.
He's leaving, go get him. He's leaving, you gotta catch him fast. It's union break time. And we're just making our way through the crowd. And there's a little bit of the light motor action show. A little bit. But we're gonna film over here right now. Apparently he's not really seeing the line that's formed. I'm not sure how this is gonna go.
We won the lottery. We have a Georgia lottery token. Today could be the day. Where are we at? Where are we looking? There? Today could be the day, it says. But today is the day. I traded with the Jawa.
Super cute. Okay, now, that's not what we say on Aimless Adventure.
We can trade up. It's like American Pickers meets... Actually, you know what? The Jawa are pretty much like American Pickers. Which one do you think? The taller one? No, wait. That would have to be Frank. And they don't, I don't think they have a Jawa as tall as Mike Wolf, but...
No.
Enjoying a free beverage, free waters, all day long. Don't pay for them. Just go ask for one. All right. I'm out. We're going to go into Watto's Grotto and check it out. I was here yesterday. And there are cars busting
very noisy
over here, blowing stuff up.
Very noisy.
All right, I'm out. See you guys.
All right, we'll be back to you guys later with more Aimless Adventure or Aimless Adventures Part 2 or Aimless Adventures 2 if I'm going to be filming on his behalf. Anyway, I guess that's it. We're heading in. All right, we might do some more filming in there. We might not. But anyway, we will see you guys on the next vlog. Ta-ta.